I need you home this weekend to watch your brother Sam. Me and Monica are going on a 4-day getaway resort at some spa.
Okay. Bye.
Oh, I'm so happy to be home from Maryland. Finals were really a killer. Just have to get through these next 4 days babysitting my little brother Sam, and it's off to a relaxing summer.
Can't stop thinking about it. How much longer will it take to cure this? I'm just to cure it, cause I can't ignore it. If it's love, makes me wanna turn around, face me, but I don't know nothing but love. Oh, come on, come on, move a little faster. Come on, come on, the world will follow after. Come on, come on, everybody's after love.
E7 sunk your battleship, Salim.
What are you doing?
Salim, E7 your battleship. You are wrong.
No, you cheat. You pick B5.
No, Salim, you cheat.
4 days with my brother and his invisible friend.
Right foot blue.
Oh man.
Yeah. Sam, you're up next.
Alright.
Right foot blue.
What do you want to eat?
No, Salim, you're a tool. We want dirt cups, dirt cups, dirt cups, dirt cups.
What's a cup of dirt?
Gummy worms, crushed Oreos, and what's that last thing?
Pudding.
What?
Pudding.
Pudding. Pudding. Thank you, Salim. Pudding.
Okay, I don't see any of that in here. We're gonna have to go to the marketing gate.
Wait. Who the heck is Salim?
He's right here, my best friend. I thought college was supposed to make you smarter, not blind.
All right, you know, we're gonna have to go and get some food. Whatever you say.
Like, why are you dressed like this?
We're investigating! Salim, Ryan, bad guy!
Okay, we're good, good.
We're okay. You okay, Salim?
Come on, Sam.
Hurry up, Salim.
You say that Wawa doesn't have dirt cups!
Listen, I'll take you
dirt?
To another place.
No! I want to do that!
If you stop crying, I'll take you to another place.
Forget Wawa, I want Mama!
Okay, I don't know what Mama is, but look, here's the Kibbitz room, we'll go there. How about that?
Kibbitz. Fine!
You guys sell dirt cups here?
What was a dirt cup?
You know, it's like when you have the pudding and the Oreos and the worms and all that
stuff. No, this is Jewish
stuff. He says, no, it's a Jewish deli. Yeah. It's my mistake.
Sam, but we're in a restaurant.
restaurant. What are you doing?
Salim pushed me.
Salim, what do you mean Salim pushed you? Salim isn't even here.
He's over there laughing in the corner.
I don't see him laughing in the corner.
Stop laughing, Salim.
Hello?
Hey, Molly, how's it going?
Good, what's up?
I don't know, you want to go out tonight with me and my brother?
Sure, I'll bring a friend.
What's that, Sam? Actually, you're going to have to bring an extra friend. My brother's bringing his friend.
Okay. Should I grill out 7?
All right, great. I'll see you there. Bye-bye.
Good. Bye.
Six. Where's Celine? We need 5 seats.
I'm leaving.
Not 6. 5. Can we have a table for 6, please?
Where's Celine?
Where's
my
confused.
I thought we were
going to
triple date.
Yeah,
I thought.
But
it's,
no,
I can hang out my hats.
How many will be here?
6 are
going to
be here.
Right.
Yeah,
Celine
loves
them. Is there someone coming?
Wait,
she's in the bathroom.
I'm gonna.
She's being set up.
I think
he's in the bathroom. I think
he'll
be.
He's right here.
Oh, there's a person right there. Really? Really? I think he's getting played.
I know.
Hey, who are you talking to? Like, who are you talking to? You're like freaking me out.
This is a sick joke.
I don't know.
Is this what you're doing to me?
I'm sorry.
Let's try it.
I don't understand why you're acting so crazy.
Okay, well that's good.
Yeah. You guys are actually like, you're separated. You're not like enjoying.
Wait, are you kidding?
I'm not sure.
We get this question all the time, like, it's so stupid.
It's just like, it's not, the lighting in here isn't great, I can't see you so well. It's a valid question.
I'm going to purchase.
Purchase? Oh, that's so nice.
I want to purchase the package of gum. First of all, I'm just going to throw this out. Celine doesn't like how you're acting towards me. You haven't even started off conversation.
How about this?
I'm sorry. I know you wanted to have like a personal date here.
I don't understand.
Did I get this hat?
Did you kill a raccoon?
I killed a raccoon.
Can I see that hat? I think there's still blood on it.
Show this with your pride.
You know he bought that at the dollar store.
You guys want diet coke? What did you guys want from the bar?
We don't want sushi.
No, the sushi bar. It's sushi.
Oh yeah.
Tuna roll. Can you get me a tuna roll?
Strawberry daiquiri.
Cool.
What do you want me to purchase? I don't care.
Okay.
You know, bro? Yeah, that's what we get at Vito's. We go on at the bar. Can I have a dog?
So should I pretend that there's somebody actually?
You know what, I think it's best for you. The doctor said if you should just go with you.
Okay, so I'm fine.
So, I mean, if you
want to
have a conversation with
Celine. Oh, hey.
What
Sorry,
up?
Sorry,
it's hard. Celine, you look really nice right now.
See, look at you guys.
Yeah.
Wait, did you, how much did you pay them? Tell them.
I just want to apologize. because I wasn't treating Salim with those.
Yeah,
it's my name.
Well,
Salim, I'm fully
more sorry.
Extremely sorry. I was acting.
I don't know why you're trying to accept the apology.
No,
shake your hand. That's nice. That's all a nice right. thing to do. Okay, you're almost there. You're here.
Is looming just for you, or are you splitting that with all of us?
No, I think...
Did you?
We're gonna split it.
Yeah, well,
can you cut this?
Yeah. You want me to cut it for you?
Yeah.
Oh. Hello. Okay, Mama, just one half. Just half? You can have this one. Yeah.
I don't think you...
Oh, Sam, you could have done that yourself, seriously. I don't understand why you couldn't have done that yourself.
Thank you so much.
I just don't get why you couldn't have done that yourself.
Yeah, I don't know. Next time you should do that by yourself.
Thank you.
Very much.
He says thank you.
I'll have a miso soup.
So two miso soup?
Yeah, two miso soup, big girls. So, that's please don't look at Sam. Don't look at that. I don't know what he's doing. He eats like an idiot.
Well,
this isn't school, Sam. Why are you raising your hand?
Can you go to the bathroom?
Yeah, you can go to the bathroom.
Yeah.
You're allowed to go to the bathroom.
Salim, you have to start acting more enthusiastic to win this date. What is it? You want to go to the... I'll wait for you. Go to the bathroom first. I'm going in. You know, I'm coming in. Start acting more enthusiastic. I can't take this anymore. Here.
Yes, I will.
Wipe this shit off your face.
Whoa, Sam! Whoa! What are you doing?
They're not for me, they're for Salim.
What is he gonna do with all those fortune cookies, Sam?
Fine, how do you think you become rich?
Alright guys, so I'm doing the math here. So $30 divided by 5 people, that's $6 a person.
Okay. Okay.
What?
$6 up. $30 divided by 5 is 6.
You have 6 people.
Sorry about the way tonight went. Maybe I'll give you a call tomorrow. We'll try to make it up to you.
Sam. Ow, what are you doing? That's your date. I'm your date. It was really nice. Whoa. It was really nice.
Why are you saying goodbye
to
Salim?
It was...
Salim. Two, three, or one, two, three. Call me Rude Boy. Big enough. I'm big enough. Salim, you're really, really big enough. Salim, get on the drums. I can't... This is the worst drum playing I've ever heard. Helen Keller wouldn't even like this, and she can't hear. Let's read Ryan! Rude Boy! Rude Boy! Ryan! Big enough. Hold on. Ryan!
What are you doing?
Sam, it's 5 o'clock in the morning.
Ryan! Sam!
Ryan!
Sam, it's 5
Ryan!
O'clock in the morning.
Ryan!
Sam, it's 5 o'clock in the morning.
Ryan!
What?
I have something that I can tell you.
Why do you want to tell me?
Take it, mommy!
You're not good.
I'm thinking. Got it.
We gotta bring it to. We gotta take them. Take the balls.
Told you, you're not coming off the play. Why are you coming on the court?
I'm all geared up.
Go up and put your yellow glasses too.
Fine, we don't need you guys. We'll play down here.
Yeah. Productive day at the gym. My buys, my tries. But Salim back there doesn't know how to spot.
Sam, I'm gonna be honest with you. I think we really need to start dropping the Salim act. You understand he's not real. He's not a real person. There's no Salim. It's really
hold on.
It's getting old. Sam, I'm just trying to make you grow up, Sam.
Sam.
Crap, Sam! Are you okay?
So, do you need me to take you to the hospital?
No, I think he's okay. We're just gonna take him home.
Well, there has to be something I could do to make it up to you.
I mean, well, I'm having a couple people come over later and... What? What?
Does this mean I'm gonna have AIDS now?
I don't think so.
Anyway, if you wanna, call up some girls and...
I assume
Betsy
would probably come. Right now?
Yeah, right now. That's
okay.
Alright,
I'll call them. Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Bring my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes. Trying on all our clothes. Boys blowing up our phones. Drop top and
please have your attention. I've just been handed some urgent and horrifying news. And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen. Cannonball!
Oh, bad.
You're really bad.
Probably. I'll let you know.
Why are you criticizing? I was saving your life over there.
No, okay. I don't want to be your friend anymore.
I don't want to be with a friend with somebody who always wears white.
Friend anymore.
I
don't want to
be yours.
My hair!
Oh my God! Sam, are you kidding me? What's the matter with you? Are you? I'm trying to like get some girls here.
Why are you always blaming it on me? It's Salim.
I swear for this Salim BS. You're actually the worst brother in the world. I never want to see you again, honestly.
You and freaking Salim. Go!
Sure. Sometimes I feel so insecure, and love so distant and obscure remains the cure.
Stop acting like a child. It's time to grow up.
Sam, breakfast is ready.
Okay, I'll be there in a sec.
Hey, Brian.
Yeah, what's up?
It's time we start planning for our retirement.
Why would we need to start planning for our retirement?
Because it's never too early to prepare for the future.
Whatever you say, Sam.
Hey, just curious. Stock-wise, where are we invested?
You're worried about where we're invested? Like in the stock market?
I don't know, I was on the internet, I was looking up this guy, Bernie Madoff. I mean, he really seemed like he knew what he was doing. I mean, he seemed like a real straight shooter.
With Bernie Madoff?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll give him a call. Seems like a straight shooter, right? Hey Sam, can I talk to you for a minute?
I'm just getting to the part with Monica Lewinsky.
I'll only be a minute.
What?
I know you've been down since Salim left, but it just kills me to see you like this. I can be your Salim.
Are you sure?
I want to be your Salim, Sam.
You had to get away? Yeah, I had so much fun.
Really? Me too. We should do it again sometime.
Yeah.
Hi, we're home!
Hello? Where are you guys?
Where is everyone?
Ah!
Jeez!
So how was the trip, guys?
Well, it was really romantic.
Hey, Ryan. Is Mom like Ricky Martin now?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Just not a man, right?
You whisper in my ear the things you wanna feel. I'll give you anything to feel it coming. Do you wake up on your own? I wonder where you are and live with all your faults. I wanna wake up where you are. I won't say anything at all. So why don't you slide?